Did you know? King Constantine II of Greece went into exile in 1967 following a military coup, resulting in the abolition of the Greek monarchy. Emperor Haile Selassie, the first of Ethiopia, was overthrown in 1974 during a coup d'etat, leading to the establishment of a Marxist-Leninist government. King Farouk I of Egypt was forced to abdicate in 1952, leading to the establishment of a republic in Egypt. The world has many stories.